stage, but that one, a killer three from the outside, kind of off balance too by the time Stoll kicked it back out to her. Didn't really have time to set her feet. She just let that one go, and it went in pure. Kim Cameron, very happy to see that one fall.
Well, you gotta love the heart of a senior. You know, the 5'6 guard out of Clare. Why not? Final time she is gonna see Northern Michigan during the regular season. It's on her home floor. Let it fly and try to make some good things happen. And right now, that's one of the key plays here so far for Michigan Tech in the fall.
Well, the Cats trying to come back to